सॉल्व साइमल्टेनियसली फॉर एक्स एंड वाई, लॉग एक्स माइनस वाई बेस 4 इक्वल टू 2 लॉग एक्स बेस 4, लॉग एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस 9 बेस 4 इक्वल टू 0। दे टोल्ड अस टू सॉल्व, वी शुड फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई। फर्स्ट द गिवन इक्वेशंस आर लॉग एक्स माइनस वाई बेस 4 इक्वल टू 2 लॉग एक्स बेस 4 एंड लॉग एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस 9 बेस 4 इक्वल टू 0। नाउ ऑन दिस आई विल अप्लाई द फॉर्मूला दैट इज ए लॉग बी। सी मैन, whenever you have the number before the log, it will go as the power, making it log b power a. I repeat, number before the log will go as the power, making it log b power a. So here the number is 2, it will go as the power, making it log x power 2 base 4, and this as it is. Okay, now log with base 4 cancel out on both sides. So here you are left with x minus y and here x square. Okay, now come to this equation. Here we should remove the log, and we remove the log in this way. Whatever here you have, that will stay on the same side, equal to. The base 4 will be in the base and this will become the power, that is x plus y plus 9 equal to 4 power 0 is 1. Okay. Now you take all the terms onto one side. What I mean is you remove 1 from here. Here you have plus 1, so you subtract 1 on both sides. So you get x plus y plus 9 minus 1 is plus 8 equal to 0. So now we should solve these two equations and get x and y. So what I do is I make y the subject here and replace it here. Clear with the plan? Okay. So let us make y the subject. For that, first you should remove plus x. To remove plus x, you subtract x on both sides. Now it cancel out, you get minus y equal to x square minus x. To cancel out this negative sign, you take out negative common from here. When you take negative common, these two will interchange. It will become x minus x square. So now negative cancel out, you get y equal to x minus x square. Okay. Now in place of y, I replace this over here. Okay. So let us replace. So x plus in place of y, this. That is x minus x square plus 8 equal to 0. Now, I arrange it in proper quadratic form. That is, I start with x square term minus x square. Next, x term plus 1x plus 1x will result in plus 2x plus 8 equal to 0. So now we got quadratic. Put this in the calculator to get the values for x. We get x values to be 4 and minus 2. See man, on x log is applied, that means x has to be a positive value only. That means we should reject the negative value for x and accept only the positive value. Okay. So now replace x equal to 4 in this to get y. So we get y equal to 4 minus 4 square. So 4 minus 16 is minus 12. So we got y equal to minus 12. See man, even if we replace x and y in this, this will result in a positive value. Okay. So y can be negative because directly on, we don't have log y here. So y can be negative. So we got x equal to 4, y equal to minus 12. This is our answer. Am I clear?